Hope you had a super terrific day and have a chance to spend time with friends and family. So I want to bust a common myth, okay? What did you do after you ate your Thanksgiving dinner? Did you want to take a nap? Well, you know, how often do you hear somebody say, oh yeah, it's the tryptophan and the turkey making you all sleepy, dude? Well, here's the thing, dude. Tryptophan is an amino acid. It's found in protein, especially animal protein. So if that were the case, then, you know, eating proteins are going to make you sleepy, and that just doesn't happen. So what's likely the culprit is just the sheer quantity of food that you've eaten at Thanksgiving dinner, or the volume of carbohydrates like stuffing and potato and sweets and stuff like pies and pecan pie, my favorite. Actually, it's Neely's favorite, but anything that's her favorite is my favorite. So that's probably what's going on. It's not the tryptophan. It's making you sleepy. Nope. Sorry.